I clicked onto the observatories this morning, and then boom, as soon as I clicked on, boom, a shooting star appeared. I thought, what? Because I'm doing some more time lapse, you all. Let's check it out. I've got it repeating maybe around 3 times, but I want to let you all see it in slow motion. Thank you.